Okay, here we are. February 13th, 2014. One more day of massive amounts of geoengineering once again. Again, airplanes working the skies very hard, one after another, all day long. What we're getting. Blocking the sun. Tons of man-made clouds. As we all know, the toxic powdered poisons, powdered metals. So, once again, you know, documenting it for the lawsuit. I'm going to probably put these all together for a whole week long of geoengineering. There we are, Real News Tucson.